Hey guys, welcome to our second day of line-based design. What I have here is the design I just completed. This is about 20 minutes of work. Remember that you start with, you know, 5 to 9 starter lines, and then you go in and you add contour. And the one rule, although, you know, if you can break this rule and still make a successful piece of art, feel free to prove me wrong. It's always a lot of fun. Is that your lines should not cross. What's coming up is a demonstration. It's of this project. This project took me 20-ish minutes. I'm not gonna post a 20-minute video. I wanna be respectful of your time. So I'm gonna speed it up to about double time, maybe a little faster than that, so that you can kinda get on and make your own drawing. When you're done watching the demo, grab a sheet of paper, grab whatever drawing supplies you have. I used a Sharpie marker. If you don't have a Sharpie marker, that's fine. I would recommend like a pencil, then maybe a Sharpie. Things that I don't recommend but you could still try to use are things like crayon. Those tend to be a little bit more imprecise. You want to try to find the most precise drawing media you have available to you. So, enjoy the demo. Thanks for tuning into the classroom today, and I hope you have a nice afternoon.